Basta. If you haven't seen this online, one pan pasta means you're making your pasta straight in the pan. You don't have to boil water. Okay, so I'm just sauteing this. This is probably good for one person. So imagine if you're living on your own in your condo, then you really can fend for yourself. Then season it with salt. Absorbing the oil and it's becoming a little bit shiny, then it's good. You can add your spaghetti or any other pasta. A serving of pasta in its dry form is, this is about less than an inch in diameter. That's one serving, so it's about 65 grams. That's your diet. So if you're making for your family of four, then four like this. Okay, so I'm just going to break this straight into the pan. And then I'll add water. So pasta cooks for about 8 minutes. So the question is, how much water? You just want it soaked in the water. Then you can add more or less. Jumping out. Okay. Right. So this is just the water. While we're waiting for this to simmer, we can make our sauce. Yes, so this is like Asian pasta. Okay. So we have our basil, and then. You're familiar with this, right? Pad Thai or bok choy? Which is what? Something like 70 pesos a kilo. Then you have your sesame oil, olive oil, sesame oil, black sesame seeds just to sprinkle, peanuts also. Instead of pine nuts, we're using peanuts, grated ginger. I like it grated because you can't bite it accidentally. Minced garlic. Alright. And then what we're going to use are the greens part.